And don't crash on anybody and be careful.
Thank you for the reminder.
I always forget. That's why I think to remind you guys.
System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. No rain expected for the time being.
We're very slow, man.
The safety car, that's why. All right, guys, 33 lap race. Turn one here can be quite dicey. Turn one, two, and three, so be very careful. Talking to a minimum, have fun, and good luck.
Good luck.
Good luck.
DRS is now enabled. Okay, start actively conserving fuel, please, or we won't be finishing today. You need to be lifting off the throttle as you approach a corner. Let the drag slow you down a bit before you start active braking. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. The gap to the car ahead is 3.7 seconds. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Green flag. square boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Gap to teammate behind is 3.5 seconds. Gap to car in front is 4.9 seconds. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
Yeah.
come on, safety car.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Mega Man is the boss.
Yeah. FIA race director, Mega Man.
New job for you.
All right, Cap. Tires are cold. You can go.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Okay, clear. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. car in front is a second a lap faster, 1 second. Strategy is available on the MFD. awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Okay, gap ahead is 7.3 seconds. Is 7 seconds up on you. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Issues with tire wear for now. Keep taking care of them. In this lap, push now. Our gap to the car in front is 9.5 seconds. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. We're trailing our teammate by 17.5 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 8.8 seconds. Caution, caution. Green flag, we're racing again. Dropping a second a lap to the car behind, 1 second.
Go now. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Gap to car in front is 4.8 seconds. Track is clear. Green flag. Five laps of fuel remaining. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Okay, gap ahead is 4.8 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. About tire condition for now, everything's looking good. Our gap to the car in front is 6.6 seconds. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. There's only 1 lap of fuel remaining.
Nice win, Mega.
Yeah,
good
nice
race.
Again,
oh, good race,
yes.
Guys.
Yes,
nice run, Mega.
Oh, wow, I'm sweating from everywhere.
That was crazy.
I guess it's Nick. I forgot to remove my big cotton shirt there. Oh boy.
You got a shirt for this? How are you alive?
I don't know, man. I forgot to took it off.
Well, I was wearing a sweater.
Was wondering,
but I'm also in the Yukon.
8 laps while I was sweating like that.
Cuthbert, good race, guys.
Wow, guys. Job, you lost on penalties, right? Yeah, all that. Look at that.
Yeah.
What? Points for fastest lap.
Yeah, he had to push so hard at the end, I think.
I got like 4 warnings for literally not a cut, so. Was turn 5 and turn 6 and 7 where I was getting like some weird warnings for track limits.
Yeah, there's some weird moments where you can go a little bit wide and it really punishes you.
Good one, Mega, good one.
Good race, everyone.
Thanks, guys. That's 2-1-2 Aston Martins in the roll, isn't it?
Yes, I do. Yeah.
That's gonna be fun to do points this weekend.
Is that 4 races, 4 different winners?
I think so. I think so.